Welcome to Ultimate Soda Fighting League.
Hello.
We are your host, Lauri.
And Anni.
And today we have 8 contenders on this most gruesome sport ever. When you go down on this sport, you are not coming back up. The rules are pretty simple. We have 2 competitors in one go. And we raise the pressure on the bottles. And first bottle to go is the loser. And the winner continues to next round. And first round, we have the green sodas. And on the right corner, there is Mountain Dew. And on the left corner, Jaffa.
Yeah, Mountain Dew is from United States and Jaffa is from Finland.
Okay, the fight is on. Both bottles look strong. Really strong, nothing happening. But it can be over at any moment. What is under? Oh, there's movement on the mountain. Dude.
Yeah.
Movement on the mountain. Oi, that's a clear victory, Jaffa.
Yeah.
And what
is Jaffa?
And what happened there? The whole arena is gone. What a knockout from the Jaffa.
Yeah, that was great.
That was great knockout from Jaffa. And seems that the Jaffa isn't even hurt at all.
It's so, totally okay.
So this is really good situation for Jaffa to continue the next round.
Yeah,
here it comes. Yeah,
ooh.
I think it was like hit to the middle body.
Yes.
Body hit. Not, and the cap was okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, really, really.
Jaffa is just fine.
Yeah, really nice hit. Yeah, I think we have the cola sodas next.
Yes.
And that's, there is 2 heavyweights, Pepsi and Coca-Cola there. So that's going to be, that's the most betted first round.
Yeah.
Most interest on that. So yeah. Let's go there. Okay, and there's huge speculation about the last round. And seems that the fight was rigged. And Jaffa was the cheater, but this is like so rough game that if you cheat and you don't get caught, that's like okay. So Jaffa is still on the game, and that was like poor luck for Mountain Dew. But now we are ready for the heavyweight. Yeah, the gloves are off and we are on the way. Oh! It's really exciting, both are really large.
Uh-oh.
Who is going to win?
Oi!
What a hit from Coca-Cola! That was brutal!
Yeah.
There is nothing left from the Pepsi. That was the worst hit of the day.
Yes.
Hey, Coca-Cola is flowing out from the Pepsi's hose. The situation was really bad. I think we have to go there to give first start to Coca-Cola, otherwise it's going to bleed empty.
Oi.
Okay, here it comes. Oh! It just disappears. That was a hard hit. And even the Coca-Cola lost its like label on the hit. It was so hard. So I think on the next round, Coca-Cola is going to be a little bit tired after that. That was so hard hit.
Yes.
So yeah. Orange sodas. And on the right corner, Wanda from United States.
Yes.
And on the left corner, Jaffa from Finland. Was it the Jaffa on the first round, on the green round, who cheated?
His teammate did very well.
Yeah, maybe cheating, but we never know. So it's going to be a really hard match. And I think we are ready to start the fight.
Yeah.
And now we are off. I think it looks pretty even so far. The pace is pretty slow. And Fanta has really interesting shape on the bottle. I'm not sure if that's bad or cool.
We will see really soon.
Yeah, now the pressure is really starting to build up. There is some movement on Jaffa. But both are doing really well. Lot of movement of Jaffa. I think there might be some cap damage on either of the bottles, but I'm going to crank up the pressure and we are going to have winner in a way or another. Yeah, there is serious leak on the Jaffa, seems like that. Hey, that's a technical knockout for Fanta. Jaffa's cap lost this round. Yeah, but these are just the things that you might face on the ultimate, like, sword fighting club. So there's really bad cut on Jaffa's cap, and Jaffa is not in a shape to continue the match anymore. So Fanta takes easy victory from here. And yeah, then we have the transparent round. Okay, and we are on the last of the, like, beginning rounds. And transparent Soras, 7-Up vs Pride. What is under your opinion? How it's going to go down?
This will be really even because same taste, almost same bottles, same everything.
Yeah, and the
different names.
And the both teams saw what happened to Jaffa, so the caps are prepared now really well, and I think we are not going to see any cap cuts on this round. So I think we are ready to fight. Okay, and here comes the pressure. There is already small movements. Yeah, hey, Sprite is tilting slightly. But both bottles are doing strong. I think this is going to go to the 7-Up. The Sprite is going really badly. Hard to say. But it's been long fight already, so I think the devastation is going to be really bad. I think the Sprite is going to lose. There is no way that the Sprite is going to recover from that. Yeah, they are that one. And again, let's get the medical team on the scene. The 7-Up lost a lot of soda on that fall. It's interesting how the another soda loses also a lot of liquid on the knockout like that. That was really gruesome thing to see it like that. Yeah, that's like complete knockout. There isn't anything left. Yeah, and here we can see how the actually on this point I think there isn't any. Yeah, it's just air now, and then the 7-Up goes also down, and it starts to come from the hose, so not pretty sight. Yeah, and then we are ready for the semifinals.
Yes.
Okay, and there's no time to recover on this part. The 7-Up is already back on the arena, and the Coca-Cola also looks pretty tired. Okay, so here comes the pressure, and let's see how it goes. Already movement on the both bottles. And seems that the caps are doing well. Really hard to say. Seems that the Coca-Cola is on the lead. Really, this is the most even fight so far. It's really interesting to see what happens. And this is really hard fight. It's going to be bad whoever wins.
Big bang.
It's going to be huge knockout. Absolutely terrible. Coca-Cola took that pretty well. He even stayed like upright this time. So no more soda loss for Coca-Cola, and we have the first finalist there. Coca-Cola is...
But I think the 7-Up was too tired after the first match.
Yeah, it might be. That was so hard, bad, like, knockout on the, like, last. But I think Coca-Cola has shown, like, there is two hard fights already, and he's still doing really well, so I think Coca-Cola has good chance of taking the title today.
Oh no.
Okay, and second semi-final, Jaffa vs Fanta. And Jaffa hasn't had any hard fight so far.
Yeah, it's still fresh.
And I have to say that looks like Fanta is already getting larger, and Jaffa is doing really well. Jaffa has really strong game plan today. Interesting to see, can Jaffa stay on the lead? Yeah, I see no way that Jaffa is going to lose this one. What is on your opinion?
I agree.
Yeah, there is a lot of pressure in Fanta. You can see that. Okay, hey, I think the Jaffa is also stretching now. So it can go in the both ways. Oh, is Jaffa falling down?
Yeah.
This is going to be hard knockout. Really hard knockout coming. Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, it can go.
Hey, Jaffa is going off! No, that was really exciting.
Yes.
I already saw that Jaffa is like coming off. And let's get the medics on the field. Yeah, but I have to say that Jaffa had like easy start on the tournament. Yeah. But this was one of the hardest fights.
Yes.
So Jaffa isn't fresh anymore. But the most important thing is that Jaffa is on the final.
Yeah.
And now we are going to have the Coca-Cola vs. Jaffa final.
Finland versus United States.
Okay, and we are on the final. And the night has been already pretty long. Clock is almost 3 p.m. and the sun is setting. After all, we are in Finland. But there, two really tired soda bottles and one fight to go.
Yeah.
Coca-Cola has been through many battles, but still strong. But the Jaffa has more energy left. He has much easier travel here. Yeah, it's I can hardly talk, so it's so exciting. There isn't huge stretching going on already. I think Jaffa is maybe falling down. That's interesting. We haven't seen any fall downs today yet on middle of the fight, so it's hard to say how that's going to affect the end result. But both are pretty stretchy. Coca-Cola is doing really well. There isn't any problems on that corner. Yeah, both are doing really well. This is. I think we might lose the whole arena when this ends. It's going to be so bad explosion. Oh, Jaffa is falling down. Or is it? What? What?
What happened?
What happened? Did they both disappear? I haven't seen anything like this ever.
What a crazy night.
Crazy night. So, that was interesting result. We don't have any winners, just losers. No, it's the...
Wait?
It's the Jaffa bottle. The shrapnel from the Jaffa bottle flies through the Coca-Cola bottle. So
Jaffa killed the Coca-Cola bottle.
Yeah, I have to say that it was from the beginning up to the end, it was really dirty play from the Jaffa. It's hitting on the first round. And then Coca-Cola was like already ready for the victory. But the Jaffa, like the match was already over and the Jaffa threw the punch to the Coca-Cola and
I think Jaffa is not welcome to our competitions anymore.
Yeah, I think this has to result in some penalties for the Jaffa bottle. Okay, this was a bit different video from the usual, but...
Yeah, but still pretty good.
Yeah, our style. And I have to say that the inspiration come mostly from the Marvel Olympic videos. I put link on end screen description for those. They are great. But if you like also this, hit the thumbs up so we like new to make more of this. I have already couple other sports for the soda bottles in my mind. Yeah, that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day.